Here we need to prove that if Kelvin statement is false, it implies to Clausius statement. So, Clausius